According to NBC News, an unsealed grand jury transcript said that rapper Nipsey Hussle was shot on March 31st after making a comment about someone being an informant. Hussle was murdered outside of his clothing store in Los Angeles during a personal dispute with alleged killer Eric Holder. According to witness testimony from Herman Douglas, Hussle allegedly said, "Man, you know, they got some paperwork on you." Deputy District Attorney John McKinney said the remarks led Holder to leave, return, and then fire shots from two weapons, a semi-automatic handgun and a revolver. Holder was driven to the scene by a woman he was dating. The woman testified in court, saying that she was amazed to see the rapper and got out of the car to ask for a picture. It was at this point she heard Holder turn the accusation onto Hussle. After the heated exchange, the woman said that she and Holder drove off, and that's when Holder pulled out a gun and demanded she stop and wait at a certain location. She said that Holder got out of the car, didn't explain himself, and then after a short while jumped back into the vehicle. She continued saying that she was confused, but that Holder threatened to slap her if she did not drive off quickly.